Hi, what's your name?
My name is Nishiba.
Nishiba, so are you a contestant in this beauty pageant? Or you are nominated for...
I'm nominated for the best fashion choreographer.
Okay.
And I'm from Panache Entertainment. My company is Panache Entertainment.
Okay, so you are a fashion choreographer and she owns a company, Panache Entertainment. Okay, that's great to have such entrepreneurs with us tonight. And she's a choreographer too. So you choreograph the fashion or you just choreograph the dresses or what?
My company is an event planning company, which I do. Actually, I train girls on a ramp.
Okay.
So I teach them how to walk for the fashion show.
Okay.
I also do Miss India New York Beauty Pageant,
wow.
Miss India USA. I choreograph Miss India USA and Miss India Worldwide.
Okay.
Yes.
That's great to know that. So what motivates you to plan such successful events and providing a nice, exciting portal to all the young, beautiful and talented generation? What motivates you the most to do this for the talented youth?
Okay, when I was, excuse me, when I was in school and college, since then I was always into fashion. Always into fashion show, always makeup, and I'm also a cosmetology also at the same time and a banker. So I thought the woman can be anything these days. For woman empowerment, I think the woman can be financial, she can be in financial institute, fashion, or any field that you name it.
Yeah.
But I chose the fashion. I'm also a banker.
Okay.
At the same time, I'm in financial and I'm also a fashion choreographer.
So look, what a multi-talented lady is right here amongst us. She's a fashion choreographer. At the same time, she's running her entertainment company and she's a banker too. Well, hats off. I believe that women have been gifted with an ultimate power inside them and they can do anything. And see, like, as you have been playing multi-talented roles, like, you know, you are doing contradictory duties in each the field that you possess. So that's really, you are really gifted with the great ability in fashion, and which I can see you are dressed up so nice, very nice dressing sense. And thank you so much. Wish you luck and I wish you doing the best for the society. Okay.
Thank you so much. And I encourage every woman to participate in this kind of events. And I also also congratulate Juhi Jagyasi IFBA. And also, GK TV, you rock.
Yes, I was just about to say that. Would you like to say anything about GK TV? GK TV rocks.
Rock.
Thank you. Bye.